Ma'am, get back in that car. Ma'am, get back in that car. No, ma'am, get back in that car. I'm not going to repeat myself again. Okay, well, I need you to get back in the car, and there ain't nowhere to use it out here. If I tell you again, I'm going to arrest you. Ma'am, what did I just tell you to do? He's under arrest. If you don't get back,
I'm a U.S. citizen. I'm allowed to stand on American ground and ask any question I want to ask.
Go ahead. Come on.
You better not arrest me.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you kidding me?
No, I told you.
I'm an American citizen.
I told you to get in that car and stay in there, didn't I?
This is beyond. This is beyond.
You fight with me. I promise
this
you.
This is harassment. You are harassing me as an American citizen.
I have
done nothing against the law.
Yes, you have. You didn't obey my...
I have to obey your orders?
Yes, you do.
No, sir, I do not.
Reese.
Absolutely nothing.
Reese.
I'm now being arrested and handcuffed?
Yep.
Do you know my name, sir?
Don't need to know it.
You don't need to know my name?
Not quite yet. I'll get that
really?
Information.
Okay. You're about to find out who I am.
That's fine. I'm not real worried about you, ma'am. I done told you how things work. You want to get out and get up in my investigation? That's okay.
Yes, sir, I do.
Well, guess what? We have a law for that. It's called obstruction.
I'm obstructing your justice.
Yep.
Really?
Yep.
I'm being anti-American.
Yep. Go ahead, sit down.
Wow.
Seat your butt first. It'd be a lot easier on you.
Interesting. Arresting me.
I tried.
I'm sorry. I absolutely 100% tried. I have nothing to do with that.
I know. You've been polite and courteous.
Whenever I've asked you, I asked you nicely to stay in your vehicle, did I not?
Yes, sir.
Why, in God's holy name, did you get up out of there?
I felt like you were obstructing justice.
How am I obstructing justice? Do you see this?
Yes, sir.
I am sworn to uphold justice.
I'm an American citizen. I'm allowed to do whatever I want to do.
You can't get up out of the vehicle whenever I tell you not to.
I can say whatever I want to say.
You say whatever
country.
You want, but you can't get up out of the vehicle.
I can do whatever
that compromises
I want to.
My safety.
Absolutely,
and that's
sir.
Exactly what you did. You hindered my investigation.
That's what you think. That's your prerogative.
That's okay. Because it'll all be in the report. I'm not real worried about it.
Okay. You don't be worried.
You don't have anything on you I need to know about, do you?
No, sir. My name is Reese Witherspoon.
Okay.
You're arresting me for obstruction of justice.
Mm-hmm.
It will be in the national news. I just want to let you know.
That's fine.
I'm so glad that way.
Why, on God's holy name, would you have gotten up out of your car? You would have been able to drive.
If I wanted to talk to you like a normal person, would talk to a normal
but
person.
But I told you not to get up out of the
absolutely.
Car.
Absolutely. You told me not to get out of the car.
That's
and
right.
I said to you, I disagree.
Well, that's okay.
Because that's my perspective
right,
as an American.
Let's go ahead and take a seat for us, okay?
Okay, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
But first, okay? It'll be a lot easier on you, okay?
This will be national news. I'm
I
just letting
that.
You know.
That's fine.